Tom can be talking at the crap house of his turn. No. Same. Help. You're making my ears bleed. You need a muzzle. Well, you pissed off all the time. Didn't your mom give you a cuddle? You're the type of guy who could die of a heart attack just in the shower. You need to chill out for a minute and smoke weed for an hour. Every time I watch a show, all you do is scream at me. And your face looks like shit I took high on LSD. I'm John Lennon. I'm a legend. I can see through all your tricks. I wonder how much George Bush paid you to suck his dick. You fucking long hair, living in your yellow submarine. I'm about to get sunk with a right-wing political machine. Stop the presses, Lennon. You call me Mr. Bill O'Reilly. When it comes to squashing levies, I can recommend it highly. You're weak. Between you and me, there's no comparison. I'll beat you so bad, and weep jelly like George Harrison. You're Paul McCartney's bitch. Well, this talented Ringo. And I'd rather suck George Bush's dick than Yoko Ono's. Well, you can't buy my love, but I'll kick your ass for free. I'll take my full silver hammer and give you a lobotomy. I'm tired of how you seem. I still dip you up. Why don't you just take a vacation? And shut the fuck up. Cause I'm evil, hard like a dead Don Cheadle. $10,000 shoes I used to stop at a beetle. Don't tell me to shut the fuck up. That's how I survived. Now here's Sting. What? Fuck it. We'll do it live. I am Adolf Hitler, commander of the Third Reich. Little known fact, also Dobons and Mike. You are Vader, with your little boots and cape, and a helmet to cover up that burnt ass face. You have the force to move objects? I have a force truly evil. You even went back in time, turned your whack in the prequel. Cause look at you, you're not even a real person. I preferred you in Spaceballs, the Rick Moranis version. You can't rhyme against the dark side of the force, why even bother? So many dudes have been with your mom, who even knows if I'm your father? You're a pissed off little prick, with a Napoleon dick. You call that a mustache? I caught the dirty Sanchez on your lip. You bitch, let me remind you who you're messing with. Everything that you did, I'm the motherfucker who invented it. I'm the original Dark Lord, you're like the Sorcerer's Apprentice. My stormtroopers make yours look like someone took a position and cloned it. You stink, Vader. You stout smell something sour. You need a wash up, dog? You're stuck in my shower. I'll turn all your friends against you, just my speeches breed haters. Once your lightsaber bursts a clan of all your white neighbors. Suck my robot balls, and take a step back, and let me freeze yours off. A little carbonite bath, for your goose stepping ass. We'll call my homeboy in his room, see him got the last laugh. 465 years in the past, I won a civil war with my beard. Now I'm here to whoop your ass. I wear a butter pack to cancel with your tears. Well, tell me, Chuck, how come I never sat down and cried on your career? You're washed up has-been on TV selling total gems, and you're gonna lose this battle like you'd love to turn the dragon. I hope your chest hairs out. Put them in her mouth. I'll squash you like I squashed the south. I never told a lie, and I won't start now. Your horse was limp. I'll put you down. This isn't Gettysburg, punk. I suggest retreating, for I invented rap music when my heart started beating. Chuck Norris doesn't battle, he just allows you to lose. My raps will blow your mind, like the verbal John Wilkes Booth. I've cut my face on the side of a mountain. You voted for John McCain. I got a bucket full of my head, and I'm about to make it rain. You block bullets with your beard, I catch them with my skull. I make fun of Walker, Texas Ranger. But I've never even seen that show. I am Chuck fucking Norris. I've spread more blood and gore than 40 score of bikini civil wars, bitch. I split the union with a roundhouse kick. I wear a black belt on the beard that I grow on my dick. Attack sharks when I smell them bleed. I don't go swimming. Wanda just wants to be around me. My fists make the speed of light wish that it was faster. You may have freed the slaves, but Chuck was everyone's master. Oh boy, look who we have here, a transvestite with a keyboard, trying to be freak of the year. Your voice sounds like a rooster having sex with a frog. They put a lot of lipstick on you, but you still look like a dog. Put that in that teacup, honey, go put on some pants, and stop letting little monsters teach you how to dance, and you may be Gaga, but you ain't a lady at all. I've seen those outfits you've been wearing. That takes big balls. I think I'd rather elect a Smurf than vote for you. Governor of Alaska, it's like the principal of a home school. You are the sum of everything I despise. With the most dysfunctional family since the Jackson fucking Five. Just trust me, your 15 minutes of fame came and went. Go back to your igloo. Spend some time with the kids before they're pregnant. Your frigid little body couldn't even handle what I do. I think the truth is that around my music just scares you. Your music doesn't scare me. I'm a mother of five. I killed moose with my bare hand. Before you were alive. Everything you do is just a ruin of Madonna. Your fans are in a frenzy like a bunch of gay piranha. I sound more intelligent than you when I fart. I wonder if you even know how to spell the word heart. You don't belong in politics. You belong in a hockey game. History will regret you like John McCain. I'm not going that far. Cool mustache. Wario, Drummond, Man, Mucky, Bizarro. How many dictators does it take to turn an empire into a union of ruined states? It's a disgrace what you did to your own people. Your daddy beat you like a dog and now you're evil. You're from Georgia. Sweet Georgia. And history books unfold ya. As a messed up motherfucker bend my mind. A superpower but a paid price with endless discretion to Russian lives. You're a man of steel. It's a big kryptonite. Big dick mystic gonna hypnotize. I can injure with a whisper to your wife. Look into my eyes, you perverted witch. See the soul of the man who made Mother Russia his bitch. You think I give a fuck about my wife? My own son got locked up in prison, and I didn't save his life. You got off easy when they pickled that moose cock. I'll leave your neck in a noose and a trenchant shot. Your family shot. Roosevelt shot. Anyone who sold you pierogi shot. Starve you for days to waste away. I even crushed motherfuckers on the limited stay. Probably lent a Trotsky out the picture. Dropped a hammer on your harder than I bitch slapped Hitler. I have no pride for you who ruined everything. My revolution was doing this, not the bourgeoisie. I got the bondage of classes, the proletariat of masses that brought me here to spit a thesis against both of your asses. Let me start with you there, Frankenstein, looking like some at R.L. Stein. It's hip hop chowder, red or white. This house where I can't do shit tonight. Yosef, you're supposed to be my right hand man, but your loyalty shriveled up like your right hand man. Our whole future was bright. You let your heart grow dark and stop the greatest revolution since the birth of Mars. Did somebody say birthmarks? You, I'm the host with the most glass nose. Assholes made a mess and the war got cold. Shook hands with both Ronalds, Reagan, and McDonald's. No doubt if your name end with N. Time to get out. And the pulse of a Baryshnikov dance player. Pull down that wall like the Kool-Aid man. Oh yeah. You two need yoga. You need a shower. And you all need to learn how to handle real power. Did somebody say real power? Dog, you want to mess with me? I spit it hard to borscht while I'm crushing these beats. Blow it up like a tuba while I'm balling in Cuba. Doing judo moves and schooling every communist suka. I'm a president in my prime. My enemies don't distract me. The last man who attacked me lived a half-life, so comrade, come at me. You don't know what you're doing when you try to bust around and get to my like pudding. You find that AXKGB is the best MC in the XCCCP. And then finally, oh, is it me? Here's my first issue. I barely even know enough about you to diss you, but you guys honestly think that I would screw this for you up and lose to the dude a huge toothy coochie chewed up. That's bananas. I do damage when I brandish my katanas. Man, I'll slice you up, then vanish in my ladybug pajamas. I'm one of a kind. You're a Xerox of your papa, doing temp work for Vader and odd jobs for Jabba. I'm tight, you're mad, baggy, I'm telling you so flappy. Man, cause Sam Jackson killed your clone daddy. Somebody oughta put a bounty on that cake. Maybe I'll write a letter and mail it in your face. Good thing I keep telling my slave one, cause your stomach is basic. And your bars are like old pal Cable. Fucking basic. I'll smack a merc in the mouth if he doesn't quit earning that lip off. But who you calling clone? Your Deathstroke ripoff. You stole Spider-Man's eyes and Snake Eyes' weapons. You got Wolverine's powers, man, you comic sloppy seconds. The Dr. Killbrew do needs to go back to med school, cause right now, you're no good to me, Deadpool. Ooh, what's that? A missile backpack? Like it should be right out of a fucking bird attacks. Presenting the most overrated character anyone ever saw. With five lines in the trilogy. And one of them was, I only need five lines. Because I look fucking great. You look like someone spilled lasagna on your face. But you're worth a lot to me if I bring you back dead. Schizophrenics pay triple, one for each head. Who are you calling schizophrenic? You've got two different voices. You like your holiday special, man. Or the bad choices. You think your chimichanga's hot, but you couldn't be milder. You should have made the choice to ditch the prick for Van Wilder. I think we'll listen about you. Now straight up abandon. Let a Kiwi hold your gun. And you fucked up your cannon. So maybe don't talk about movies, because you've got dick to say. Wrap that arm down around Jar Jar, and go far, far away. I'm a legend, you're Trent, you ain't got half the skills I've got. I'll beat your ass with one eye closed, Boba Fett you want, and then I'll call Domino. Ooh, she likes when I'm shaking. She prefers my Durasteel to your Canadian bacon. Now take a lesson from a genuine assassin who's blasting foes. I come equipped with a full set of sick Mandalorian flows. Everybody knows you've got the power of regeneration. Now run home and heal from this disintegration. Depending on whether or not I should do one more. No. This video is long enough, so I'll see you in the next video, I guess. And if you like it, if you don't like it, I don't care. Sorry, don't judge me.